Salvation Army shelter in downtown Austin will close this Saturday, April 15th. That's 1 month later than it originally planned after announcing in February it would close permanently on March 15th. It pushed the closing date back because the city did urge it to stay open for as long as it took to find new locations for all of its 100 clients.